Well, in the heart of the capital city, parts of Railroad Square nearly unrecognizable tonight. Dozens of business owners woke up to roofs caved in and large debris. Many of them don't know what their next steps are going to be. Let's show you some of the video there. One of these business owners tells us that she came into her shop early this morning, just moments before the storm hit. She says when she walked outside, the first thing she noticed was the damage at Able Artists just a few feet away. Now, she says that a tree punctured a hole into her art gallery and left the roof leaking with water pooling onto the floor. She says her first priority was getting the hundreds of original art pieces out safely.
Tons of original artwork that we needed to get out this morning, and almost all of it's out. Now we've just got people picking it up. But this place is my heart. You know, this is a big blow, and not just for me, for the whole park.
So many people devastated by just these images here. Now, McBride says the business owners were advised to salvage what they can and do so safely, as there were several active power lines and large debris scattered in the area. McBride says all she can do at this point is take it one day at a time, and that is the mindset that so many in this area are going to have to deal with.
Yeah, and the scene there is just really unbelievable, incredibly devastation there.